This is now very white. Is there someone screaming? What are you doing to her? Oh, decked her in the face. Do it again. Oh, they're chasing her. Into the fucking dust they go. Wow. Okay, then. Can I get a weapon or something? Check my destiny. Yeah, okay. Well, that's not too hard to figure. What the fuck? Ew! What is that with a skeleton? What is the texture on it? Why does it look like that? Ew! Oh, God. That's nasty looking. Map updated. How about some fucking bullets for me, because I am a survivor. What is that? That's a light. I picked up a retry? If you die, you have no recharge. You'll restart. Nice, okay, well then. Jump over that bad boy. Drop down. Map updated. Is that a... Yeah, I guess that is a checkpoint.
Could force open this gate with something.
What the hell do you think you're doing? What are you doing here, boy?
Hold on.
I got a gun!
Hold up.
Step back.
No problem.
Ooh. Get the fuck
hey,
back.
Okay, whatever you
back
want,
off.
Buddy. Oh, okay.
Kick him. Kick
Shit.
Him.
I'm blocked.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna Sparta kick your ass.
I'll do whatever you say.
This is Sparta!
Better keep this with me.
Oh, that was good. Now I get the fucking machete. Attack. Oh, near an enemy, so otherwise I can't attack? Are you kidding me? I hate games like that. They don't let you, like, freely swing. Here you go.
Bring it.
Jeez. He broke a fucking chain with a machete. Hey, man.
Lost your way?
All right.
Stay away from me. Whoa, don't fucking touch me. Don't touch me. Hey.
You found.
Yes, I found you, bitch. Oh, I picked up a bullet. Think twice before shooting. Bullets are very rare. I don't want to, then.
Stop. Oh, hold up. I'm at your mercy.
Are you now? Oh, shit. There's people here. Oh. Back off, bitch. Back off.
Back.
You're a scumbag. I'll fucking kill you. Oh, no. I'm getting jumped. Ah! Oh, God. Ah, leave me alone, please. Oh. I got to retry. Oh, it makes me use it. Okay. Well, then. That was eventful. Alright, so I kill this goon.
What do you think you're doing, man?
I'm killing you! Oh!
Hey, wait, no. You
shut the fuck up. Where are your other scrubs at? Oh shit, here they come.
Hey, what happened?
What happened?
Oh,
step back.
Who's the big man now?
Yeah, step back.
What do you say?
Step back even more.
Okay.
Step back.
I see your point.
So I can kill this guy.
Right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. No. I still got my gun.
Please.
Fuck you.
Holy fuck.
Take it easy, man.
Oh, now I can kill you. What's up with the other dude? Well, they're dead now. I had to waste my bullet. I didn't want to waste my bullet. I wanted to get out of there without fucking wasting it. That sucks. Lost like half my health too. There's a checkpoint over there. Let's see if there's something in here real quick. Ah, yes, what's this? Please tell me that's a painkillers. What is this, Max Payne? Painkillers. Nothing else, I guess. Give me a bullet, I need just one more. Oh, I gotta do this again. Break that shit open. Ah, there's a health pack. First aid. Sweet. So, I could use... Let's see. That's just for health. I'll use the painkillers. I become addicted to the painkillers. Where are those guys that were beating up on that chick? Or is that them? I already took out. There's gotta be some hidden shit around here. That's not where I'm supposed to go. I have to go around because this way is blocked. I like how he draws it on there. There's gotta be something down here. Maybe, please. Something. Oh, this is back at the... Oh, yes! A soda! A fucking soda! I found a soda! Yeah. That's good shit. I want a bullet, not a soda. I guess you could only pick them up off of the other guys. A hooligan!
What they've done to you. Who are you?
I'm here to kill you.
He's my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound.
I have a first aid. I have a first aid for you. I could I don't know about that. How about some of this? Fuck. Oh, you're lucky I didn't. I used a fucking bullet. I don't know if I should do this. Good karma, maybe. Take it. Every man for himself out here, damn it.
How did you get this?
Oh, you get an additional retry. It also increases your final score. There's leaderboards in this game. Alright, well that'll probably be the only one that I fucking save.
You know, shortly after it happened.
She still talking?
To deal with the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day.
Where are the subtitles? What the fuck? Whatever. Thanks for just like randomly starting to talk. Oh great, I got blocked off too. This gives you like a false sense of like open worldness. Because like everything is blocked off for the most part. Can I go in any of these alleys over here? Or that was blocked off too. Yeah, look at that. Wow. Blocked off. Everything's blocked off. I'll just go the way I'm supposed to go. Oh hey buddy. Hey.
Hey you.
Hey, what's up? You wanna fight?
This old woman's packing.
Oh, you're packing? Me too. I'm fucking packing. Oh no! Oh no! Okay, you win. You win. You win, you win, you win, you win, you win. Jesus, lady. Fuck. Why'd you... No. Oh, wait, the food would give me some. Okay, good. Alright, we're gonna get away from this fucking lady. I don't know what her problem is. Just stay on your stoop. I will not fight you. Just cool it, bitch. If I had a bullet, I'd shoot your ass. You're a skank. Keep on. Look at this. This is just like teaching people to fucking take shit. People give you shit and you just gotta walk away. That's what this game is teaching people to do. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? That's blocked off? Oh, wait. Yeah, that's kind of. This road is blocked off, but there's gotta be something over here. Because, I mean, it's like, who's that guy? Who the fuck is that guy? Is he dead? He's like covered in dust. Or he's... I don't even know. Something? Something? Something over here! No! What? There's gotta be one thing around here and there's nothing. Why? What is the point of that? I'm trying to think like a survivor here, but it's not rewarding me. Just fucking run it. Go right across. Jump it. There's another nasty skeleton. Ew. Gross. Ew, they're everywhere. Now which way do we go here? Let's go like right around here. It's like right there. Okay.
Well, the apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again.
Oh yeah. Well, let's go inside. Actually, let's see if we can find some fucking ammo or something first. I can go into this park area over here. There's something in here. Surprised it's actually letting me go in here. What is this? It's a little cow! Oh, look at the little cow! Look at the little udders. Squeeze those udders. I can't. Fuck! There's gotta be some ammo or something. What's that say? Need water. You got any water in here, bro? I need water. Oh! Is something glowing over there? Something's over there. What is that? Something is over there. I'll get to it. I will get to it. No, run faster. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, I can get over here. Good deal. Let's see what... Oh, come on. I guess this will be open after I go into the apartment thing. Here we are.
Home sweet home.
Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
Yeah, okay. They're gonna be there.
There's no one here.
Oh, there might be someone here. Probably not who you'd expect, though. Who puts a chair up to the fireplace? They must have been
that day.
Oh, hey.
What's this?
What is that? We've kidnapped your wife.
We have to go now because of the earthquakes.
Oh.
The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything.
He cheated on her!
For now. All we can do is pray that you're alive.
I am alive.
I know you'll come back
here. Oh, it's the name of the game.
We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us.
Ugh.
We'll be waiting for you.
There's a title.
Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
Damn, that was like a 20-minute prologue.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago.
How the fuck is he keeping track of time? Okay, so he's showing the inside of where we just were. What's this?
So sorry that you've had to go through all this without me.
He was cheating on her.
Earthquakes, dust storms. Then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking I was just... standing here. How could I?
What is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, the earthquake! Shit. It's an earthquake. Wait, am I leaving now already? There's something here.
Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get.
Fruit cocktail? There's gotta be something upstairs. If I can go up the stairs. Can I? Oh, look at that little bunny with a mustache? A bunny with a mustache? What the fuck? There's gotta be some goods up in here.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Did you not think to leave your fucking husband something? Are you kidding me? You left me to die! But then again, I was cheating on you, so I forgive you. Anything in the toilet? There's a t-shirt. What the heck? I get nothing. He left the door open. Who's that? Who's that? Is he in the park? The fuck is... There's a kid. Hey, little girl, come here.
Mary.
No, no.
What? She ran away. Mary. Mary, don't run from me. Listen to music, what the fuck? It's like intense music while I'm chasing her. Can I go through that hole? Hey, Mary. Don't you run from me. I knew I'd have to come back over here afterwards.